The top seed in the men's singles badminton, Shi Yu Qi of China, faced the most important match in his qualifying group when he played Xue Xiong Jai of Korea. Xue was in an unusual situation because one of the players drawn in Group A is not competing here in Nanjing. That meant Xue knew he would be awarded victory in his final match. So, if he could beat Shi in this one, he would be guaranteed to win the group, qualify for the quarterfinals, and knock the top seed out of the competition. Shi was playing in yellow. He was the runner-up in the World Junior Championships. At times, he was made to chase and even dive around the court. But he proved why he was the top seed by winning the first game, 21-15. And he went on to win the second game, 21-11. That left Shi on top of the group and on course for a place in the last eight of the competition. In Group B, Max Weisskirchen of Germany and Tanguy Citron of France had both won their opening games. The winner of their match would be in the best position to qualify for the quarterfinals. Weisskirchen was playing in black. He was the top seed in this group, but Citron proved he could also be a contender for the quarterfinals. Citron won the first game 21-12, but Weisskirchen won the second, forcing the match into a deciding third game. Even though both players were tiring and the tension was building, both players managed to play some of their best badminton of the match. But Weisskirchen eventually came through to win the third game 21-19. The world junior champion Lin Guipu of China also won his second group match. Lin was playing in red. He beat Igor Coelho de Oliveira of Brazil in straight games, 21-19, 21-17. The result left Lin on top of Group H.
Lin Guipu, 21-19, 21-17.